So I just tore you from behind. That is the funniest thing I've ever seen. How deep could you get it? Bob, do you want me to just come round the back and drag him out? I've already got a tow on the back.
Thank you, man, Brian.
Bob's keeping himself occupied, getting the strap out and everything. He's thoroughly enjoying it. I'll just position myself so I get a decent video. Your headlights might stay in there, to be honest. They're that deep. Bye, that's a hell of an aerial, Bob. Not sure what he's doing. Now attach the strop. He He's now getting back in the vehicle. Sorry, I didn't understand that, would you say? It'll come back without that bloody waffling no matter what. I don't know, are you all right there? So that'll be further back you need to go then.
last night.